Hello everyone. For today's project, we will see how to decoupage a plastic box. And that too without having to prep or prime the box in any way. For this, take a decoupage napkin with the base color matching that of your box. Take a wet brush and run it along the edge of the napkin. Now gently shred the wetted portion to give it an uneven finish. The uneven edges help the napkin blend better onto the basket. However, if you wish to keep the border, you could easily skip this step. Once all done, place the napkin onto the basket and measure to size. Now cut the measured portion. Next step is to separate the layers or plies of the napkin. We would require only the top printed layer. Place the napkin onto one face of the basket. Take some decoupage glue on a flat brush and start applying from the center outwards, straightening the napkin in the process. While doing this, make sure you take generous amount of decoupage glue on the brush, or else the napkin is likely to tear. Leave it to dry completely. This is how it would look once completely dried. Now we move on to the next side. The same process as we did earlier. Once completely dried, take an X-Acto knife and make a nick at the center of the napkin covering the handle. Put your fingers through the gap and push the napkin inwards. Snip away the excess napkin from inside. Seal it in with decoupage glue. Now we move on to the lid. Just as we did earlier, measure the napkin to size. Trim off the extra. Separate the plies. Take some decoupage glue on a flat brush and start applying from inside outward. Okay. Doesn't it look beautiful? Last step, of course, is varnish. Take any water-based wood varnish and coat the entire basket with it. Thank you.